the effect of the oil spill have to make me to be displayed. Because where I was living, I could no longer live there because the income is destroyed. My means of income is no longer there.
The level of destruction, aquatic life is extinct. There are no shrimps, you can't see periwinkle, you can't see crabs, you can't see fish. Even driving down this place in the boat, what we drove on was complete oil. Because you can feel it. And the depth is so much that, look at it, as much as this, you're feeling the oil.
My name is Christian, Pastor Christian Lekobakwande, a fish farmer in Bodo. My means of income is no longer there. So the living will become hard. To feed is different, very difficult. To take care of the children, I lost the entire community and the workers who were working here too. All of them are redundant. And because they can't go to fish. Now as you see all the whole place where there were fish, no fish. All the ecosystem, all is dead. I am appealing to the federal government of Nigeria and Shell International to have sympathy to the people of this very place.